I'm gonna make an egg salad for egg salad sandwich. It's a really simple spread with only a few ingredients. All of them you can see here. So I'm just gonna show you what my secret is for what I think is a really good and creamy egg salad.
Okay, so I have my egg yolks from the hard-boiled egg. I'm gonna mash this with a spatula and mix the mayonnaise. Mix it with the mayonnaise. So I always use Japanese mayonnaise for my egg salad. Just because it's so much better. So it doesn't have to be really like mashed or pureed into it because it's nice to have some chunks of egg yolk. And then today I'm going to use turmeric just because I don't have curry. But if I had curry, I would use curry powder for it. It tastes better. Or you can do a combo of curry and turmeric. See how nice that color is. And then I put a little bit of smoked paprika. This is really common in Spanish cooking. So for a little smoky flavor and also more color. I don't really measure anything ever when I cook. Because baking's measuring, so I really don't like to measure when I cook. So that's salt. Okay, I'm gonna do a little more mayonnaise because we have a lot of egg whites. Okay. So I'm gonna drop in the egg whites and just fold them in. More salt, but that's good. Maybe a little more paprika. I really like this stuff. And we're good. Goodbye, I said it was gonna be easy. So there you go, your egg salad.